set the type of sync that you want for your Shopify store. Next step is to pull the products that are already existing in your store. For all the new products, that will get synced automatically, but for the existing products, you need to go to the product section, select your store, and click on pull products. Depending upon the quantity of products in your store, it might take some time, maybe few minutes to few hours, but you'll start to see few products immediately and the sync has begun. Thank you.